Hi, I'm Sarah and welcome to Toy Candy, your designer toy fix. In this pick and mix video, I'm opening a range of blind boxes from Pop Mart. Look at all the Pop Mart goodness. We've got a range of bits and pieces to open this time. I thought that I would get in one of each of a few different Pop Mart collaboration blind box lines to open in one video. Because these are all lines that I haven't opened any of yet before. Some a little bit older than others. So the Pucky Horoscope, I've been looking for a year on these and I can't see one. I think this was from maybe 2019. It might have been 2020. All these other lines are from 2020. I haven't seen any of them in person yet. All of these blind boxes were purchased from the lovely Fiona at Didi Inspired Gifts and Toys. I really recommend checking her store out. She's one of very few stores in the UK that carries these, and her service is absolutely fantastic. So big thanks to Fiona for sending these over so promptly and effortlessly. She's so friendly and lovely. So let's get on with it. Let's open some Pop Mart toys. The first one that I'm going to open is the Pucky Horoscope Baby. So Pop Mart have done a number of horoscope sets now with various collaborators, and it works perfectly for a blind box set because typically there's 12 designs and obviously there's 12 horoscopes as well. So some of these are really cute. I'm personally a Leo, but let's have a look. There's a little lion design for Leo, but loads of these are just really, really sweet. So let's see what we get. Let's go in with the little pink knife at the bottom to try and not ruin the box. Okay. That worked quite well. And it is, oh, let's have a look at the card. This is Virgo Baby. Oh, really cute. It's holding a little flower. That's really sweet. So Virgo, I don't know, Virgo, it's like a virginal kind of sign, I think. So this one's like got a little heart. She's white with little wings. I'm gonna get her out straight away. Now I've got a little separate bag here with her little accessory, which is a little flower. That's really adorable. And the actual bag itself. So let's get this opened. Oops. Oh, I've done it upside down. Let's put the box to one side. And here's little Virgo Baby. Oh, she's adorable. Oh, I love the little planet thing at the top as well. So the colours on this are really beautiful. She's got little wings at the back. Oh, she's definitely one of my favourites. So let's have a look at the box again. So she's she's got a lot of white and pink. Some of these are, there's a lot of sort of white and pink and purple in this set. The Sagittarius Baby is really cute with a little bow and arrow and kind of a unicorn horn. Capricorn Baby, they're all amazing actually, the designs in this. They're really inventive. But yeah, she's probably one of my favorite ones, so that's really cute. And she's got this lovely gold detailing. She's got this little some of the Puckies come like this. They've got the little sort of plastic bit around them, so you take that off. So I won't do that now. I won't unpack her flower. I'll show them all at the end with they've got various accessories. But that's Virgo Baby from Pucky Horoscopes, and she's really, really sweet. I love her. Next, I'm going to open a Bunny Magic series. So yes, these are another Pop Mart line. I haven't actually got any bunnies in my collection at all yet. This is the first one that's really kind of appealed to me. And they're all kind of, they're all kind of magic themed. So we've got kind of a little sort of wizard. What are some of the other ones? Like a little fairy, a little angel. I think one's like, what, sort of like a sorcerer. They're really cool. So it's really hard to like get on the camera the close-up. Maybe once I've opened them all, I'll get you a little close-up of the boxes so you can see all the figures. But once again, I'm going to go in. Try and get this knife isn't the sharpest. Okay, that works. And we've got bag. Okay, this time I'm not going to look at the card. I'm going to put the box away and I'm going to open this. That's a bit weird opening up there. That's got me in. Ooh. So this one comes with, wow, it's got like a rainbow effect kind of. Okay, let's have a look. I love that. I love her. So which one is this? This is Dora. Oh, okay. So she's like a little magician's assistant, and she's got her arms crossed. She's in the box. Like, that's so cool. That's amazing. I've not seen anything like that before. So yeah, she's got like a padded little box, and she comes out. And her dress is like got a, you can't really see it unless you look close up. It's like pearlescent, but it's got like a rainbow kind of pattern in it. That's absolutely gorgeous. And a little gold star crown. I absolutely love that. Oh, she's adorable. So yeah, she goes in her little, that's almost like, I don't want to say coffin, like a magic box where presumably she gets sawn in half or disappears to, and the box is all rainbow. That's really cool. That's awesome. I love that. So that's, should really take her out so you can see her. That's Dora from the Magic Bunny series. That's my first bunny. Look at them. They go really well together as well. Loving that. I've got three left. I think next I'm going to opt for the Hello Kitty sweet series. So let's put these ones over here for now. So these, again, 12 designs in a hidden edition, as is typically the way with Pop Mart. They're all kind of cupcakey, biscuit, patisserie kind of designs, which obviously toy can be. Hello, perfect. And they're all equally adorable. I can't really pick between these, to be honest. Lots of pink, lots of candy colours. One with ice cream, one with a little teddy, one with a biscuit, one in a little candy jar. That's cool. A lollipop. Loads of things. So let's go in, see which one we get. Ooh. Okay, doing quite well at these today. My little knife's doing me proud. Okay, so we've got the silica gel there. There's the packet. Need to remember not to look at the thing so I get a surprise. So all you do when you first open these is look in the box. Some people like to just take the card out, but I always like to open the bag and surprise. So let's have a look. Oh, ooh, I like this one. Very pink. Look, she's pink. She's got a lovely big box. They're bigger than I thought they'd be as well. And this one's got a little cupcake. So she's called, ooh, let's see what she's called with the card. Here's the little card. She's called Cupcake. So that makes sense. And she's got a big pink bow, really cute little pink dress. Oh, it's absolutely adorable. And here's the little cupcake accessory. I love that. I might have to pick up a few more of these, actually. I kind of want to get the candy jar because that's perfect for toy candy. There's also a tea time, hot chocolate. Oh, perfect. And an ice cream. So we want a very pink theme here so far. This is good. We like that. I'm a bit of a pink aficionado. I will keep the cupcake separate for now. And that's Cupcake from Hello Kitty sweet series. I've opted to go for Bobo and Coco next, some favorites of mine. Here I've got a little animal party one, peach panda. And this series is all based, it's called Wanderlust. And all of the designs, so they've got kind of, I think, three space sort of theme designs, three sort of water designs, and then the others are kind of, one's kind of a but we've got a little penguin, basically that's like an explorer kind of set, which is really cool because I think I've spoken about this in a previous video. I want to do a display in a new cabinet that I don't have yet that's going to have kind of space toys at the top, then kind of sky, land and sea, because I think that'll be really cool. So these, whichever one this is, should fit in perfectly. So let's get the little knife, which I've misplaced, there it is, and go in and see which one we've got. Okay. Ooh, something just fell out. It's gonna give it away. This is Coco in a little boat. So this one is, ooh, this one's called Drift, and it's got Coco in a little, like a little message bottle. Well, let's open this, can't wait. It's awesome. Let's get the card out while we're here. Oops. There it is. Oh, the cards are really nice as well. Wanderlust, Drift. Very cute. So let's go in. Wow. Look at the size of it. That's huge for a blind box toy. I was expecting him to be about half that size. Oh, he's wicked. I love him. So, yeah, he's got his, like, little... He's a message in a bottle, basically. He's got a cork on his head, which is super cool detail. A little bow tied around it with a little label. There's a little scroll in there and kind of clear water. That's amazing. I mean, I suppose, like... Say I'm expecting him to be bigger, but he is actually a regular size Bobo and Coco, I guess, just because he was in the bottle as well. I thought it would be scaled down a little bit. That's awesome. I love that. So that's Bobo and Coco Drift from the Wanderlust series, and a bit of blue to add to the mix. So that'll obviously definitely go in when I eventually get around to doing this display, which I will involve you all in. That will be in the water section of that display. Really cool. So one left, Instinctoy. Let's see what Instinctoy is going to bring. So Instinctoy, mega popular. This is their second collaborative range with Pop Mart. Why can't I remember the name of the first series? Well, this is Shock anyway. I'll put it below when I remember what the name of it was. And it's basically got a mixture of all of their sort of most popular characters. So a lot of their bears. Here's my big Mucky. This was, I won this in an Instinctoy lottery. Well, I say I won it. I won the opportunity to buy it because that's how popular Instinctoy are. So it's got a few of their characters. It's got their dragons. It's got their snowmen and their bears. There's a really cool little one called Pinky, who I love. Obviously pink. Be happy to see that one. I really like the bears and the cats. So let's go in. A bit more tricky. Mess the box up a little bit there. And let's have a look. So I'm going to go straight in with the bag. I can see the card there, but luckily it's on the other side. So let's take this out and, ooh, can't tell what this is by feeling it. It is, it's Lucy the cat. Oh, I love it. I love the colours in this. So this is Lucy. Ripped the box when I opened it. Here she is. And she is, yeah, she's basically the little... so there's two cats you can get. There's Lucy and there's Louie, who's the black and white version. But she goes fantastically well with Mucky Bear. So she's awesome. And I think these glow in the dark. Some of these ones do glow in the dark. I don't know which ones. I think the sort of lighter coloured ones. I'll test it out anyway and let you know. But there's her little card. It says Curio. I'm not sure if that's, is that the cat called Curio? I'm not aware of that. I just know her as Lucy and Louie. But there she is, and she's got a little kind of Instinctoy monster on the back there. So yeah, that's the little Didi inspired haul. I am really, really happy with those. I'm going to move that out of the way. So we've got Lucy from Fantasia, from Instinctoy, and Pop Mart. We've got Cupcake from the Hello Kitty range. We've got Virgo Baby from the Horoscope Pucky Babies. We've got Dora with her little cool magic box. She's from the Bunny Pop Mart series, Magic Bunny Magic series. And we've got Bobo and Coco Drift. Fantastic. Look at those. They're all like probably some of the best ones in my opinion. So I love those. I'll give you a closer look at them. Let me know in the comments if you've got any favourites in these series or if there's any other series that you'd like to see. Always like hearing from you. If you'd like to see more pick and mix videos in the future, if you like this kind of mix up, mixing a few different blind boxes, something that I've done in a video before. This one was specifically Pop Mart blind boxes. Pop Mart just seem to get better and better with their blind box sets. They're always better in real life than I expect, even though the designs look amazing. So yeah, let me know if you'd like to see more of this kind of thing. Thank you very much, Fiona from Didi Inspired Gifts and Toys. I will put a link to her store below the video. Do check her out. She's got an amazing store, one of the few stores in the UK where you can buy designer toys, and her prices are really, really great, and she's so helpful and lovely. So do check that out. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.